All right, guys. Play some Assassin's Creed. It's only been a fucking while.
Sum ne daltas werke shulen we don selve. Akech me willen ascenden midway in a familin room.
Canst du hera Thoda? It's not. Then a yeshada at Dordrich said that he can. That is Fox's Hill, quoth.
It's landed me in a lean habit.
We're gonna do a raid, y'all.
If they see me, this will get messy.
Why the hood, stranger? Hey! Stop, you! There's the target! Shoot it!
Focus, we have this.
Spread out, we have this.
West Wear Usola. Nebi.
Hey, hold on. Nice try! Together, lads, we have this. God won't let us lose. Watch my lead.
It's good plunder here. But I'll need help.
Thank you.
Come here a moment. Can't do this alone.
My thanks, Seifor. Good thunder here. Help me out here. Thank you.
Give me a hand over here. That's it. Back to the ship.
Turn around the door. Say, where's the boat? I know I haven't played Assassin's Creed in a while.
Can't raise the sail here.
Run up the sail!
Played this game for so long.
Thank you.
Perhaps you can aid me in locating Haitham.
What is your purpose with him?
I have brought a sampling of goods from Ireland. That is, if I can bring my ships to dock.
Azar! I see you've met Eivor Wolfkist.
Ah, so you are Eivor. In fact, I bring you a message from Ireland.
I know no one in Ireland.
The letter is from Dublin's king. Sadly, I seem to have misplaced it.
The king of Dublin? Why would such a one write to me?
He wishes to expand trade to England. The purpose of my bringing goods here.
Azar is from the east, but lives in Ireland now. But in matters of trade, Azar, your king should petition Randvi.
He claims to know Eivor. He asked me to accompany you on the trip there.
I know no king, and I'm certainly not about to journey to Ireland.
But first, Azar, you must build a trading post. In fact, where is your trade ship?
Ah, yes. An unfortunate incident. Most concerning. Trading rivals have blocked the river, and thus my goods.
A blocked river hurts all Ravensthorpe. Stay. I will put things right.
As you see, Eivor is a person of action. Find me later, when the river is safely clear.
Of course, my friend. I thank you, Eivor. I will find the king's letter in the meantime.
You keep insisting that I know an Irish king. It is a fantasy.
They bring a feast and build their own guest house. These are very generous guests.
What manner of king is it that sends me? You must row in these waters.
Sail is ready when needed.
Down the way back. Shit, I'm gonna watch that Viking show now since I'm playing Valhalla again.
your skull.
You pay the blood price.
Let's go.
Hey! No escape! I will gut you!
Hell on my neck. I'm like, you're not gonna come across the road.
Stuff.
game is so long, and it's like riding a bike.
All right, we have what we came for. Let's go. Run up the sail! Let's have a song. Hold here. We can continue.
Hello. Azar, the river is clear, save for a few bodies and sticks. Your goods will get through.
Your reputation comes honestly then, though I am not sure about the name Wolfkist.
The scar on my neck.
My Viking name would then be Azar One-Eye.
Thank you, Azar One-Eye. My men will help construct your trade post.
Then I am twice indebted to you. If ever you change your mind about Ireland, I will be found in the trade post, once built. Oh, and I found your letter. Here. Are you prepared to go to Ireland?
Azar, you did not tell me the king was my cousin.
It was most amusing this way, was it not? A little mystery.
I prefer to know what is what. But it was a pleasant surprise.
He's eager to see you. Shall we set sail?
I'm not yet prepared for this voyage.
I will wait.
Pick this up from later. I'm going to finish this game like I've done every other game. For those who tune in, I appreciate you guys. I'm definitely going to pick this game up more. It's been since April, but yeah.